In this video, we're going to introduce to you our smart controller and run through some of its functions. On the smart controller main screen, it shows the extruder set point and the current temp, and the heated bed set point and the current temp. It also shows you the location of the three axes, X, Y, and Z. In addition, it shows the frame rate, we'll talk about this later, and the file that's loaded on the SD card. The smart controller has a knob that serves two functions. It's both a push button and a cursor control. To navigate the screens on the smart controller, you press the push button and then turn the knob to select your function. So let's prepare the 3D printer by homing the axes. The 3D printer now homes all three X, Y, and Z axes. After it homes all three axes, it shows you the current position of 000 on the front panel. Now let's set our extruder temp. We're using ABS, so I'm going to go to the preheat ABS and click. The main screen now shows you the extruder going up to temp. And the heated bed also going up. As we're waiting for it to go up to temp, let's move one of the axes. Scroll down to prepare. Scroll down to move axes. Select either move 10, 1, or 0.1. I'm going to use 0.1. And then select which axes you want to move. Now as you turn the knob, the axis moves and shows you the current position. To exit out, press the knob until you get to the home page. Let's try moving the Z axis. Scroll down to prepare, move axes, move 0.1, move Z. Now turn the knob to raise the Z axis. Each axis is slightly different. For instance, the extruder only allows you to move it using the 0.1 millimeters. You can now extrude or retract the plastic. Now let's try starting to print. There's an SD card loaded on the side of the smart controller. Press the control button and scroll down to print from SD card. It now shows you the contents of your SD card that's loaded. Scroll down to the model you'd like to load and press the control button. It now starts to print. The main screen shows you feedback of your model that you're printing, the amount that's been printed, and the frame rate allows you to change the speed of the printer on the fly. Higher numbers speed it up, slower numbers slow it down. A couple more useful features of the smart controller are pause and stop. At the main screen, press the control button, scroll down to pause print, and the print pauses. This allows you to change out the filament or change to a different color filament. Press the resume button to resume the print. If for some reason you wish to stop the print completely, press the stop button. That concludes our smart controller introduction. I hope you found this video helpful. Please visit our website, plasticscribbler.com, today.